Kingdom. Hi guys. Hi Meredith. Hi Dan. Hi Caroline. Where are we going?
The
race car.
Racetrack. I don't know where to go.
It is Daniel's first car he's driving. Here we go, Meredith and Caroline in front of us. It's dead gas. Catch up to Meredith. All right. You want me to do this part? Okay, you steer. Here we go. You gotta try to keep it in the middle. Now let me help you a little bit. Okay, here we go, going around the corner. There we go, now we turn it back that way. Hit that gas, okay. Okay, now we're going around another corner. Whoop, 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 watch your head. Okay, not too much though, you don't want to turn it too much. It's just like riding regular car. See? Up, 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 up.
Can I get it?
Okay, you got it. Hey, we're turning again. Turn. Driving. There's Meredith up there. See if you can catch up to her then. A little trouble?
Thank you.
Dana, do you want your book? Is that yours? Yeah, here's a pen, here's a pen.
And here we go on Big Thunder Mountain. And there's Splash Mountain over there. We went on that the other day. Big Thunder Mountain here. We're going down this right now. Look at all those dinosaur bones there.
Oh yeah.
See? Yeah? And there's Tom Sawyer's Island over there. Look at them going over a bridge over there. See it?
I think one. Excuse me, ma'am, it's not polite to point like that. You keep knocking, but you can't come in. Hey, are you two robots? You're wearing battery packs around your waist. If you need a place to plug in, I can tell you where to recharge your batteries, okay? Hey, dude, what's your name?
Kathy.
Oh, is it cold up there?
Not now.
Not now? Is it warm?
Not really.
Well, if it's not warm, then it must be cold. It rains? Hey, Trent, do me a favor, dude. Hold your hands out in front of you like you're sleepwalking. Okay, here we go. Get ready to wiggle your tushy.
Okay, this is feathers. You shake those up. Those bamboo shakes. 1, 2, 3 shoulders. 1, 2, 3 shoulders. Cool. With that, all remember, ladies, y'all wiggle your hips at the same time. Look, there's your audience. Smile for the camera. Here we go. That's very good. Mahalo.
All right. Good job.
You bend at your knees. We're going to take 2 steps to the right and left like this here. 1, 2, and to the left. 1, and 2. 2 steps to the right and 2 steps to the left. We bend at our knees so our hips have somewhere to go. So ladies, since you're bending there low, you want to wiggle your hips side to side. 2 steps to the right and 2. Pick up your hands and arms here. This goes with the kumolo. Wave to the right and wave to the left. Very good. Kaholo to the right and kaholo. Very good. All right, let's stop. You get paid? Yeah, you get paid to go eat. You paid to go eat. Yeah. All right, here's the other step. We're going to wiggle our hips now. We're going to do amikuku. We're going to do 2 slow circles and 3 quick ones. Again, hand goes on your hips. You bend your knees, bending at your knees will help your hips have somewhere to go. Circle 2 times. 1, 2, 3 times. 1, 2, 3. 2 times. 1, 3 times. And Very net fishing. Follow me. Everything I do, you all do, okay? Right hand up and come stick it out. We're hitching it right like this. We're going to a hooky lao. Hooky lao is to pull your nets in. Pull it. Pull it from the ocean, bringing all the fish. 2 hands in front of you. Open up, everybody. Love across your chest. This is love. Take your hand and your finger. Eat from your hand and your finger. Get your food. All right, throw your nets like this here. Throw your nets out into the ocean. 1 hand on top of the other. Stick your thumb up. Wiggle it. That's your fish. Come swimming. Thumbs out. Over you go. Take you 2 steps to a hooky lao. Take you 2 steps and pull. 2 steps and pull. 2 steps and pull. 1 more time. Very good. Hand goes on your shoulder. Take a bow forward and bring your arms up front. How about a nice round of applause for our volunteers? Excellent.
Right,
very good
Caroline
job. Watch your step there as you exit the stage. Very
excellent
good job. I don't have anything to pay you, sorry. Cool, very good, thank you. Good job there.
Hey,
now,
good
one
job
of the most celebrated in the island is celebrated.
Thank you. come meet your brothers. I'd like to introduce them to you all the way from 194.
Picture. Yeah, right in the front there. There you go.
Breakfast, all right?
Daddy, welcome.
color is honey.
What color? Yellow. Honey, yellow.
Honey, yellow.
Oh, look who's coming. Look who's coming.
No reason.
Get your book ready, dear?
What?
Do you have your book ready? Wait. You go over there. Caroline. What's the head of you? Guys. Okay, miss, come on.
Daniel. Hi. Where is sexy? Hi, Caroline. Here we are for an MGM.
How many
words did you say? We are getting ready to go into the wonderful world of Ariel. And then we're going to go on Tower Surf. So, pretty soon, we're going to be inside Ariel. Well, not inside the body of Ariel, but inside. Inside of the ship. Hello, I am. We're walking and walking and walking down the ship. Walking and walking. Is this thing on?
Is it on right now?
Yep, I think so.
What are you saying? Daniel!
This is Caroline Hart.
Yeah, good idea. You're on the left-hand side, you may get soaked.
Once we start moving, folks, I do need everybody to remain seated at all times.
We're on the MGM studio tour. We're going to watch Caroline and Meredith Daniel get soaked. Again? Who's that next to you?
Meredith.
Meredith what?
Meredith Hart.
And who's that on her other side then?
Caroline.
Caroline what?
Hart.
Caroline Hart.
I'm going to get soaked.
What's her name?
Diane.
That's your real name. That's right. At Working Production Center, we have absolutely everything you need to make television shows, movies, and even radio programs. From state-of-the-art sound and editing facilities to sets, sound stages, and even costuming tunnels. One of them is in our back lot in one of our large standing sets. They're filming special effects for an upcoming movie. Now, I'm not allowed to tell you which movie it is, but I can tell you that we're going to be driving through the set a little bit later in the tour. So you'll probably guess what it is as soon as we pull in some. And it's capped off by a giant pair of Mickey Mouse ears, size 342 3/8. On our right-hand side is our Stars parking lot. Everything from Cinderella's coach to Aladdin's carpet, Hercules and chariot, and the large silver spacebot is an actual prop from the 1986 Disney film Flight of the Navigator. You're going to see a lot of props on the tour, and I'll do my best to tell you all about them as we go. Of course, some set pieces for our newest theme park, Disney's Animal Kingdom, and that'll be opening up May of 1998, so come back and check that out. Our largest theme park to date, 5 times larger than the Magic Kingdom.